Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Science Special Class. In this video we are going to cover 10 lines on International Day for Disaster Risk or International Day for Natural Disaster Reduction. So let us get started. International Day for Natural Disaster Reduction is held every year on 13 October. The Day for Disaster Risk Reduction began in 1989. The day celebrates how people and communities around the world are reducing their exposure to disaster. It is an opportunity to acknowledge the progress being made towards reducing disaster risk. Disaster risk reduction aims to reduce the damage caused by natural hazards like earthquakes, floods, droughts, and cyclones. Disasters often follow natural hazards. A disaster's severity depends on how much impact a hazard has on society and environment. Number 8. The day encourages every citizen and government to take part in building more disaster resilient communities and nations. Integrating disaster risk reduction into investment decisions is the most cost-effective way to reduce risk. If it is not risk informed, it is not sustainable, and if it is not sustainable, it has a human cost. Thank you very much. So these are 10 lines on International Day for Natural Disaster Reduction. If you like this video, please like this video, share this video with your friends, and please subscribe my channel Science Special Class. Thank you very much.